Shy Guy Falls. What could that mean? Oh, we're starting.
Yeah, I know what it is now, but I'll let you like guess. Like, I guess just think about what's going on the sides.
Oh yeah, got
the
it.
Side of Shy Guy Falls.
Yeah, like in...
Oh, Snow White.
Yeah, there you go.
Very clever. Yeah.
Well, as long as we don't have to hear her sing.
I mean,
so like all that crap.
No, not at all. She has the worst singing voice for any princess.
Maybe
she's my least favorite princess.
Maybe if you would like it more if they auto-tuned it. Think about that.
Oh my god.
You know, I didn't think it could get worse, but then Birth by Sleep happened, and oof.
It got worse.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
She didn't even sing, but her voice acted.
Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, she was annoying at Birth by Sleep.
Oh, she's in that
scene? Yeah. She's not singing, thank god, but damn.
Oh, is she like talk?
Yes.
Huh?
That shrill voice, ugh.
No Snow White fans in the building, huh?
Fucking
nada. Oh,
god damn, stop Mario Karting me.
Oh shit. Goodbye.
See you later.
Oh! Okay, I was off the jump at least.
Oh no! Oh man. God damn it, Zeus.
Dude, that was a. Zeus, wow. I was impressed with the animation though, because of the time when it came out.
Oh yeah, that was revolutionary at the time. It still actually looks good today.
Yeah, it was what, 30s? 34? Something like that?
Late 30s.
I didn't think I was gonna make that.
I can appreciate the movie, but without Snow White. Without the actors.
Yeah, I think I have to say the other princesses were way better.
Mm-hmm. All of them.
Well, she was just kind of dumb. Like, she ran away into the woods and lived with strange
Run, Snow White!
Men.
Run!
Yeah.
And then... Apparently she's supposed to be, like, 14. And then she, like, runs away with some dude that's like, hey, I just found you in this forest and I thought you were dead, so I thought it would be a good idea to kiss you.
Let me kiss your dead cold lips while you smell like a rotting piece of crap.
Yeah, it's like, okay.
And I don't mind that you know, live with seven other dudes. They're too tiny to fulfill your needs. Saying?
Oh my god. Ow. So it's like, kind of not... I mean, I don't know. And the whole apple thing, she's like, taking food from a strange old woman that appeared out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Good morals for kids.
Cause she trusts
you. Yeah.
Disney movies are dark, yo.
Yeah,
they are.
Come how the dark stories.
Is. You know, I watched Oh, go
ahead. I was just saying, oh shit. Oh.
I watched the Watch Mojo list about something, and they had some clip from Tarzan. I forgot how Clayton died in that movie. That was pretty dope.
Yeah.
How did he die in that movie again?
He was caught up in some vines. And
he got lynched. That's right.
Yeah, he like was hanged. Yeah.
Yeah. They like the lightning flash real quick. Like look.
Yeah.
That was the movie or the actual story that we spoke.
That's the movie.
Yeah.
The movie.
Shy Guy Falls next.
Because the actual stories are even darker.
Yeah, I mean, all these Disney stories come from, like, Brothers Grimm stories, and they're just...
Because, isn't it, like, Little Mermaid, didn't Ariel kill herself, or something like that?
Yeah. I forgot what, like, exactly happened, but... Okay, she got turned into a human, and then, you know, there wasn't Ursula, but there was, like, another girl that the prince was interested in, and it was like, oh, if you... like stab her or something, then he'll fall in love with you. And she was like, oh no, I can't do it. So he didn't fall in love with her and she turned into like sea foam. It was like, oh, okay.
Okay. Okay.
Really weird.
That is weird.
I mean, you're sea foam. I just think of sea foam islands.
I was just about to say that.
Oh, I'm in the grass.
Ah, oh, shit, butt item.
Sleeping Beauty was a grim story too, right?
That I think that one's the worst.
That movie is the darkest Disney movie I've ever seen.
Yeah, as a kid, I didn't realize like how messed up it was, and then I watched it back when I was like 20, and I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I watched it when I was older too, and I was like, did this bitch just say hell in a Disney movie?
I think she says damn too. I'm like, whoa.
Yep.
I'm a little edgy.
Down to the fiery pits of hell. I was like, oh shit. Oh fuck with Maleficent, yo.
All because she didn't get invited.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Salty.
Like, and now you know why you weren't invited.
Yeah.
Turn into a dragon and ruin everything. I mean, why would I invite you to a fucking party?
For a baby.
Yeah.
You are not baby friendly.
You're a fucking dragon. Trying to drag niggas to hell. You ain't coming to my party. Fuck that.
And I haven't seen a lot of these films in a really long time.
Here comes a blue show.
Again. Oh god.
Ooh. Ow. Oh, on the waterfall. Oh.
Was that Koopa bot a con?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I don't think
it's a good thing they got hit with the blue shell.
I don't think Aladdin was that dark though.
As far as I know.
Ooh. The only part that was like kinda like that was at the very end when it wasn't even that dark, it was just intimidating, I guess, because Jafar would turn into that scary looking genie or whatever.
Or that big ass thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But no, it wasn't really.
It wasn't like death and shit.
No.
Yeah, you just got put back in the night.
Sorry! Ugh. I know, oh my god, the arranged marriage stuff was like over my head as a kid.
Oh, but yeah, I didn't know what was going on there. It's like,
yeah.
Oh.
I didn't understand that shit either. It's like, okay, whatever. Why can't she marry Aladdin?
Yeah.
But she loves him.
Street rat.
And when that movie comes out on Blu-ray next year, that's gonna sell like crazy.
Yeah, Robin Williams passing. Yeah.
Yep.
He was excellent as the genie, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm so sorry. I bounced off a wall. I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I only dropped one spot.
what's next? DK. It's like,
I didn't hear you. I mean, I didn't hit you on my screen, but then I heard the coins and I was like, oh shit, I hit her. DK Jungle.
The current voice actor is okay for Genie.
Oh man, I can't remember his name.
He does Homer Simpson as well.
Yeah.
Dan Castellaneta, I don't know.
Yeah, that's who he is. He actually voiced him in the second Aladdin, and he was going to voice him for the third one, but the contract dispute with Robin Williams ended, so he actually re-recorded all the lines.
Dan what?
Man, I can't remember his last name. It's a long Simpson. Last name. Yeah, he voices Homer Simpson. That's like his most well-known role.
Oh.
Yeah.
He actually sounded a lot like Robin Williams' genie, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, you could tell he was different, but it was pretty close.
Who did the voice on the cartoon? On, like, the series?
That was actually Dan, the Dan guy.
Oh, he did sound a lot like Robin Williams.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Dan Cutsu.
Kingdom Hearts, though, he sounded a lot.
Dan Cutsu.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. I wasn't boosting. I was laughing.
I need to stop laughing at Aaron, man.
Why?
Sorry. I didn't know who that was.
Why? Somebody just fell off. Oh, yep. Shit. Fucking Ludwig, man. You one tooth having a bitch.
Oh my god.
The one tooth.
Where my tooth is.
No.
Ludwig, get out of here.
Hearts do?
I was gonna say Dan Bankatsuba.
Oh my.
Yeah. He was going between Genie and Homer in that one, but too onward.
Try to get that fucking.
It's like he's like, I don't know where that sweet spot is. Yes, just throw some Homer in there.
Can you describe it to me?
Too onward, he got the role pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, speaking of spending money, how are you gonna get Captain America came out?
Yes, I do have to. Shit, I still gotta buy Thor, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Ran right into that frog.
I'm getting Captain America on Friday when I get paid. You say you landed right on that frog?
Oh no, I ran right into it.
Damn, you and that frog, man.
Yeah, I know that.
No, no, not in the air!
Oh, it got me in the air. But I had a mushroom. Yeah.
So it didn't really matter.
I only lost one spot.
There's mushrooms by the tree. Damn.
Give me it.
Oh yeah, you got it. Yeah. I saw it. But,
I was looking for like, really? You should have never.
Oh, no. Oh my god!
Well, I did it on purpose. I saw it and I went for it. I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna trip
it. Oh, no!
It's, go away!
I'm sorry.
Jello,
get away from this fire!
Your big fat ass. It's like. Trying to get on my It's a Me and Mario shit right here, but it's not working now.
Damn, who's in first?
Yeah, who the fuck is in first?
Bang!
Oh,
that's why I told you guys about the mushrooms. Oh,
okay.
Shit. Why couldn't your star have hit me?
No, ah, damn it. I didn't have an item at the end, so I kind of just.
Kind of bleh.
Yeah.
Meh. I'm like.
It's on the top tree. Did Dan cast vanilla? I don't know. The joke maker kind of told me. I don't. Yeah, the joke maker told me also. I don't know.
Is it double L? Then that makes the yes sound.
Dolphin Shoals.
How do you spell his name?
Helt Skelts put it in the chat, right?
Castellmeta?
Who put... What? Okay, where is it at? Dan...
That's right.
Dan Castaneda.
C-A-S-T-E-L-A-N-E-T-A.
Dolphin Shoals.
Yep.
That's how you say it.
Oh, I didn't pick it yet. Weird.
Pomp.
Casta Nutella.
Same.
You put me in a little too early.
You're under the sea.
God.
That's where it's better. Take it from me. Oh,
Fakin accent. Oh god.
Oh yeah, the Jafakin accent.
My god, it was fucking terrible.
Jafakin.
Jafakin.
Okay, these thingamabobs need to get out of my face.
I got 20.
These thingamabobs. Get my face.
You want thingamabob?
Got more.
Round.
I got
20. I'm round, nigga. Oh no! Oh my god.
Somebody just shat out 20 thingamabombs.
It was fucking green shell bullshit. Green shell vomit, man. God damn.
Yeah. Look out, James.
Whoa, what are you doing?
What the fuck? Somebody destroyed my red shell with a soccer. Oh.
That was god, really that close.
PD tried to get me on the sneak.
Yeah.
And I got a slipstream off you, and he was like, come here!
Oh, I got another one.
Another Petey?
Oh, well,
what was
it?
What did Rusty call it?
Piranha Man.
Piranha Man, yeah.
What is the screen shell doing? Shit.
Sounds like a made for sci fi movie, Piranha Man.
Whoa.
That one bullshit ass movie, Carnosaur.
What?
What?
Oh my god, it was fucking terrible.
Sounds terrible.
That title was terrible.
It was really bad. It was like. The special effects in this movie were worse than Godzilla in the 50s.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's pretty bad.
It's...
Man.
Terrible.
I didn't hit you, did I, Neil?
No, I ran into Nicole's butt at item.
I'm sorry. Damn, that Wario was in last place. He's like, I wanna be where the people are.
So, Kyle, are you gonna throw that thingamabob?
He's so far behind.
Nope. Because I can't hit Duke with it, so I'm just gonna hold on to it. Because if I throw it, I'm gonna get the coin. Second. So, no, I'm not gonna throw it. Just...
Oh, gold glider.
Oh! Oh, fuck, it's gone. God damn it. Bananas.
Damn it. Oh, man.
Yes.
I had two mushrooms just that whole time.
I know you did. That's why I wasn't throwing it.
I saw that banana. I was like, is he going to run into it?
I almost ran into it. Took my item away.
Piranha, man.
Yes, Piranha Man.
Alright, change our markers for part two.
Oh, yeah.
Can we change our vehicles?
Yep. No!
We'll start this one for now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And depending on what the DLC courses are like, we could come back to this thing.
Yeah,
true.
That's
true. True that.
There's already going to be a forest course, so that could be something.
Oh yeah. The Link course, right? Zelda course?
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, the Triforce Cup. That could represent one of many, many, many Disney movies.
I just want to play Mute City! Damn it!
Yeah, we're definitely doing something with Mute City and the Blue Falcon.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's the first course, by the way?
Bone Dry Dew.
Bone Dry.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I just thought of a Lion King one. Dry, dry desert. It's like a watering hole in the savannas.
Oh, you're right. Where they, I am Simba. Actually.
What's so cool about a watering hole?
Fucking Pumbaa busting ass thing.
Oh my god! His friends never stood downwind.
Yeah.
And oh, the shame, oh, the shame. Thought of changing my name. What's in the name? And I felt downhearted. How did you feel? Oh, because of that Pumbaa. Not in front of the kids.
Isn't that weird they couldn't say fart?
Yeah.
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 But they could say hell. That was completely fine.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Bowser.
We can say hell, we can say kill, we can say die. But.
And damn.
Yeah, damn, and when, Hunchback of Notre Dame, they
can't say, damn, I'm just, damn.
Yeah. Oh, we can do TikTok clock for that.
Yeah, yeah, I was about to say that.
Back. Yeah,
oh, yeah, that'd be perfect. Or even, like, the Great Mouse Detective, because they fought Radigan at the clock tower at the very end.
Mm-hmm.
If anybody ever seen that
movie? And I've never watched it.
It's a really good movie.
That actually helped me out a lot with my Disney Scenic game, because that shit always pops up on there.
Actually, there's a pretty dark part in there. The villain is like a... Well, no, I'll let you see that yourself.
Oof. Get this shit off my screen.
Alright, well, that's four, because I already had three written down from the brainstorming session.
Oi!
Sorry.
I'm crashing! I can't drive!
Oh, I just survived.
Oh, shit! I have to go this
way. Oh my god!
Oh, I hate this way.
Oh, the bottom way?
Yeah, god damn it.
I've had it so often.
Yeah,
I hate it.
I don't like it either.
Whoa! You got all those fucking things sitting there waiting just to bite you.
Mm-hmm. Someone should kill it.
Oh god, everybody had mushrooms? God.
Maybe.
Oh my gosh! Green shell diarrhea! What the hell?
Everybody had mushrooms, I had those.
They gave me a shell in sixth place, man. Come on. That's when you give me the mushrooms, damn it.
God damn it.
Uh oh, Drift, let me in the build! I didn't know. Oh, snipe with the banana, wow.
Oh my god.
I fell off again.
Backwards, god damn it.
Forced to go this crappy way again. I hate this way.
Okay, that's enough red shells. That's
have
okay.
One mushroom, one shot, one opportunity to take the shortcut.
Oh my god, green shell diarrhea again!
Ah, damn it, I couldn't pass.
I did it, but I don't think I passed it.
I went from ninth to fourth on the last turn.
Those mushrooms helped me out.
Oh look, I got the stalker and I'm right behind John. That's what's up.
Oh boy.
What's the next one?
You know, I saw that white fish and thought it was a...
What did you just say?
I saw that Yoshi and I thought it was a boo.
Okay. I didn't think you said Yoshi, but go. What did you say? What's the next course, John?
Oh, Twisted Mansion.
I heard the same thing you heard, Kyle.
I didn't hear Yoshi at all.
Well, I don't even want to know what y'all heard, actually. Ah, fuck it. What did y'all hear?
I thought you said white pussy.
What?
Yeah. That's, you heard that too, Jello?
Yeah.
It's the way, like, Skype, like, messed up the reception or something. I don't know, but it sounded like pussy, man. So I was like, what did you say? Because you're like, I saw that white pussy, and I was like, what? Did you just say?
Thanks for sharing.
Like, damn, son. Are you racing right now?
Oh, this was listed as representing the Haunted Mansion, but I think the less said about that movie, the better. Because that wasn't even animated anyway.
The library part could be...
Haunted Mansion, what?
Beauty and the Beast.
That's yeah. What I was thinking.
I was thinking Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah. Actually, Tip said in the comments, Nightmare Before Christmas as well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I think that's a pretty good fit.
We got I see a whole bunch of people that'll be fucking singing to the whole damn thing.
Yeah. I haven't seen that movie in such a long time. Last time I saw it was in middle school. We watched it in my music class. I was like, okay.
It's a good movie, but that shit put me to sleep.
What did?
Nightmare Before Christmas. It put me to sleep.
Oh.
People that shop at Hot Topic, like, hyped it up. Out of nothing. They're like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's like my favorite Tim Burton movie, even though he didn't direct it.
I know.
Yeah.
What are the odds?
Oh!
I don't even remember. It
put me and my little sister to sleep, actually, when we watched.
Also, is it a Halloween movie or a Christmas movie?
That's a good question.
I don't know.
Actually. Why not both?
Isn't he like he's in Halloween Town, but then he went to Christmas Town and
yeah,
to experience Christmas with when he has no fucking skin and no eyeballs and shit, but.
He's seeing stuff, I guess.
How the fuck is he seeing anything?
Good God, Chrono's so far ahead.
What's this? What's this? I don't fucking know. I can't see shit.
The answer's
weird. Yes, it's not as long as it would. I would have stayed awake.
Oh shit.
Oh.
What's this?
All right.
What's this? Bitch, I'm fucking blind. Can you describe it to me?
No tips, no. No! Ah.
I've been defeated. KO. Oh no, there's a bomb on the shortcut. What?
Oh, shit! I'm so. Did I hit you?
No, it didn't hit me. I had mushrooms. I rolled right past it. I almost drove into it. That was your bomb on the shortcut?
Yeah, I had a crazy eight.
Oh my god, you laid the bomb on the shortcut.
I didn't even know where it went, I just chucked that.
Oh, you chucked it forward, oh.
Oh, sweet, sweet canyon.
That's perfect placement. If I would've went to the left of that tree, I would've ran right into that bomb.
Oh man. I actually managed to block a red shell at the end with my boomerang.
Wow. Boomerang, you do always come back.
There was no way I could avoid Tips' bomb, though, because I was right in the middle of the road, and I'd have, like, a mushroom.
Oh, was that... That was the defeated?
Yeah.
Sound?
Yeah. Because I saw he had the bomb, and he went on the top part at that last part,
yeah.
And I went on the bottom part, and when we emerged, there was, like, no avoiding that.
He dropped it right in front of you.
What movie is this for?
Wreck It Ralph.
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 Wreck It. He's gonna wreck it.
What was the game called? Sugar Rush, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I never saw that movie.
Right, it's a good movie.
Should know they have characters from like different video games and like actual video games.
Oh,
Tips,
yeah.
Fucking do it.
I was thinking Alice in Wonderland too, but I don't remember that movie.
Like
well.
The tea party?
Oh, yeah. A very happy unbirthday for me. For you.
This fits Wreck-It Ralph to the T, because they actually had a sugar course in it, with sweets in it.
Alice in Wonderland was very not for kids, too, because them niggas sitting at the table was fucking high as shit. Especially my fucking teapot.
Oh god, oh, that damn. Teapot.
He came out that teapot, yo, he was done. He's either high or drunk, he was done, though.
The Dormouse?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, look, they had Alice tripping off shrooms, yo, like, come on now.
listening to Caterpillar smoking hookah.
Smoking, yeah.
Who are you?
Who am I?
What was that?
A retarded Steve? What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Are you fucking kidding me? I kicked the cone and it took my item box.
I'm not fucking kidding.
I'm never playing that game again.
Never playing that game again?
I'm not playing Kick the Cone ever again.
The cone took your item? Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I didn't know that could happen.
Funny, is Red Show happy?
That or someone, like, speeded in front of me.
Speeded, yeah.
That's how we do it, yo. Oh, my fucking god.
That hurt. My ego.
There's a guy on my Xbox Live friends list, and he always... There's one of the games we play, you can, like, drown yourself or whatever.
No!
When he does it, he says, they drowned.
Oh, my god.
They drowned him?
Yeah, drowned him. Like,
we're at that store, just like messed with him. There we go, David.
Oh, shoot. Damn it, Duke, you passed me because I couldn't fucking see the wall.
What is going on? Right,
where is everyone? Shit.
I don't know how that happened.
Oh,
great. Oh,
I think I hit your red shell after you hit the banana.
And then it bit me like 3 times.
Damn, I tried to grab that mushroom at the finish line.
Oh, I got it.
You're a stalker too? I know that.
GG. Yeah.
Stalk. Yeah.
Where, what are their names? Anastasia and Drizella from Cinderella.
Yeah.
That's us.
They had names?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure that.
Sherbetland.
I definitely 100% know Drizella is one because I was like, what the fuck kind of name is that?
Oh, Britt, I have a question. Disney Magic... Wait, is it Disney Magical World?
Yes.
Okay, good. Do they always celebrate the unbirthday in that Alice in Wonderland area? Because I was wondering what would happen if you went on your birthday since it's coming up.
I don't know. I'll have to see if they say anything about it.
That'd be kind of...
But they're always just having a tea party in there. I'm like...
Yeah.
Because they're high.
Yeah.
There's no tea in that.
I don't even know what happens on your actual birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can buy stuff at the store for free.
Yeah, right.
Well, that wouldn't be buying. They give you stuff at the store for free.
Yeah, right.
I haven't played that since, actually, the day before my birthday is when I last played.
I haven't played it in so long. Oops.
Yeah. Oh.
I need to start buying. I guess they have fall stuff out now. Oh, that's probably something that happened.
Maybe.
Oh! Sorry, I can't control him. Piranha Man does what he wants.
Piranha Man.
Oh!
That is probably going to hit.
That green shell is scaring me.
I know.
Oh my god!
These green shells!
Oh.
Man, what just hit me right in the face?
Oh, that one hit me! I don't
There's so many green shells! Oh, I'm gonna add to it! Yes, go!
Man, that thing is going crazy.
Ivan, good god, get out of here.
Let it go.
Oh my god.
Crazy. Oh shit, I didn't...
Oh, I didn't mean to fall down here, shit.
I threw that and I didn't even give him get live.
Damn it, I should have saved the mushrooms. Damn, Ivan. You know, it's actually not really affecting me. Stalker's handling's not that bad. I have to be precise when I'm trying to chase down.
Oh god. Wait, you're in
the vehicle shell.
Oh.
It's a bomb!
I'm sorry, I didn't expect it to go down there. 2 points.
It's good.
Yeah. What's up, a wild shot? Why does Wendy sound like a male midget when she fucking boosts?
Yeah!
How oddly specific.
I mean, there's really no other way to describe it.
Eh.
She's like, ah-ha-ha-ha!
Sonic boom!
I'm like,
don't you do it! Oh! No! Don't push me down here! Fuck! This is the long way. And I'm getting Mario Karted. Yep.
So many red shells. No! Oh my god, you jerk.
God damn it. And look at shit at the end. Really?
I waited till the end.
That lightning didn't bother me anyway.
I waited till people crossed the finish line.
That was great. Yep, just wonderful. Oh, look, Stalker Sandwich! It's perfect! Got him! We fucking got him! Yes! Oh, where are you going, John?
Oh my god.
Look at this, look at it, it's perfect.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
You can't get
away. I don't
away.
Want to live in a world where there's two of them.
Ha 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 ha